15th of February, the beginning of ceasefire, there were a lot of hopes for positive developments of the situation on the ground. But unfortunately, since 15th of February, the Russian-backed terrorists have violated ceasefire for about 170 times. Mainly we're talking about the Donetsk region and the city Debaltseve, where currently hostilities are going on.
When it comes to Debaltseve, the rebels say that